If you're in the mood for a full-blown hot hatch, but you don't want to have to deal with some of the potential drawbacks they bring, the 2022 Kia Cerato GT hatch is a great place to start. It's not too loud or too harsh or overly flamboyant. Instead, it blends in an energetic design with just the right amount of sporty highlights to help it stand out. For the 2022 model, Kia has applied its latest front grille theme, some sophisticated new LED headlights, and the brand's new badge. Other than that, it looks pretty much the same as the previous model. A multi-link rear suspension setup continues, with an overall taut and sturdy ride. We still love these 18-inch alloy wheels too, with their red centre caps, which kinda look like centre locking nuts from a racing car. These are wrapped in the excellent Michelin Pilot Sport 4 tyres. They provide superb grip and braking performance. Inside, the new Cerato gets the bigger 10.25-inch touchscreen from the wider group. It offers nicer graphics than the old 8-inch unit, runs a bit smoother, and offers more comprehensive menu functionality. It's still a very practical space in here, and super user-friendly. We like the climate controls on a separate panel, and the variety of storage options around the place. The driving position is also spot on. Rear seat space is pretty much at the top of the class, especially for legroom. You get climate vents and a charging port, and red stitching extends to the rear door trims. Cup and bottle holders will also keep passengers happy. Boot space is rated at 428 litres, which is quite a lot for this vehicle segment. Going with the hatch layout allows you to make full use of the boot length, without having to bend down and reach in, like in the sedan. There's also some underfloor storage, perfect for wet towels and gear, and handy tie hooks on the wall. No changes are made under the bonnet, but this little 1.6-litre turbo performs surprisingly well. Even though it is not categorised as a hot hatch, the soundtrack and acceleration on offer are not far off, even on par with some. This is what it goes like.